In the embers of World War II, a defeated Germany was carved up, occupied by Britain, France, and the United States to the west, and the Soviet Union to the east. Berlin, which lay well within the Eastern Territory, was also divided. The West, an island of capitalism, engulfed by a communist superbloc. Though many Berliners could still move freely within the city, well, that was until August 13th, 1961. Berliners awoke to a barbed wire fence surrounding the western part of the city, a barrier to contain East Germans hungry for the lifestyles of the West. Overnight, families were split, and East Berliners working in the West were cut off from their jobs. Barbed wire soon became a sprawling concrete colossus, stretching 155 kilometers. Thousands of armed guards kept watch from 302 observation towers. Now, looking out from the east, past the outer wall, is an area known as the Death Zone, where guards will shoot to kill. A signal fence here sends a silent alarm when touched. Next, tank traps before a terrible carpet of metal spikes, nicknamed Stalin's Lawn. Then, the wall as the West saw it, 3.6 meters tall, topped with a half pipe in places to make it scaling it almost impossible. More than 100,000 East Germans attempted to escape past the wall. At least 5,000 succeeded, but more than 200 died trying.
Ich bin ein Berliner.
One of President Kennedy's most rousing speeches was delivered here at the wall, within earshot of the East. A message repeated years later by President Reagan.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
In 1989, cracks began to show. Guards were told not to shoot. Thousands rallied for freedom in East Berlin. On the 9th of November, a sea change. East Germans would be allowed to cross the border. Thousands headed to the wall. Tearful, jubilant Germans from both sides began to hack and rip down the concrete. Excited, welcoming hands reached over. East Berliners soaked up the strange Western wonderland, sparkling with the things they had so long been denied. In less than a year, the wall was in tatters, and the Iron Curtain was being pulled back. Germany, fractured for four decades, was united once more. Atika Shubert, CNN.